I'm here showcasing this AC battery kit, which works with the Sony ZV1 camera. So the Sony ZV1 is a fantastic camera for live streaming, and you want to use the HDMI or the micro HDMI to say your cam link for streaming. One of the issues you can have though is battery overheating. Either overheating or simply the battery drains, because even though you're charging the USB while you're live streaming with HDMI, the battery may still drain faster. And so I typically got about 45 minutes to a maximum 2 hours of live streaming due to battery drain, even though it was plugged in to the wall adapter while the battery's in the camera. So a solution for that will be this battery adapter kit. This is kind of like a shell, it's not a real battery. What you could do is you could put this in the Sony ZV-1 camera or other compatible Sony camera, pop the real battery out, put in this battery kit, right? And then with this battery kit in place, you could plug it into the adapter here, plug it into a USB fast charger, and now what you have is a hollow shell power feed to the camera that not only gives it unlimited power, but also because it's not a real battery getting warmed and charged, it won't get warm, so it helps keep the heat down. This will allow you to do longer live streams with your Sony compatible camera like the Sony ZV-1, and you could just plug it into an AC power and basically draw AC power right to your camera without worrying about the battery charging or dying, without worrying about the camera getting too hot from the battery constantly getting power. It's just a good way if you want to live stream over HDMI the entire time or for longer periods of time. This little battery adapter for your Sony ZV-1 works well for that.